entry to the ring, accompanied by Titus O'Neil from Miami, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, Darren.
Wrestling maneuver. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. That was an impressive suplex. He is slowly getting dissected. Blow, putting it all on the line.
Watch it!
Hey, come on! There's no need for this.
One.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Two.
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's
Three.
Body off that slam.
I'm warning you, keep it up.
And the reversal from Darren. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Six.
And he gets back in the ring. That elbow did some damage. Perfect takedown to get to the mat. Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. He's heading back up. Whoa, whoa! Darren Young has tons of charisma and can back it up in the ring. A flying forearm, and I think he's begging him to bring it. Physical abuse.
Well, on paper they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage.
That's it. He's done. Did he score the pin?
awful is what's happening.
Darren Young has to do something to stop this momentum. Otherwise, and there's the submission. This might be it.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
And there's the arrogance of the All-American American. Now back to the ring.
Oh, wait, nice reverse. Oh, big DDT.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
This is unreal, King.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his dime for the...
He's heading back in.
Swagger doing what brought him to the dance.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
I don't think so. Right in the kisser.
And there's the reversal.
As we all know, Mr. Young is far from being the poster child for humility.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll. Woo, a little showboating going on here. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
You saw that one coming.
Watch this!
And now, rookie to...
Oh, my gosh! They might make his opponent tap right here.
What's he gonna do next?
Oh, clothesline!
Look at the cockiness of Swagger. And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.